down on her back or on her stomach. In this way, I will show how you can correct this part of your backbone in her sitting position. You should first put your hands behind your head, lock them, and you should also put your hands in this position. Using your chest, you can find point of your action on your backbone. Before action, you should move patient to remove your tension. And slowly, that's all. Very mild, without any aggression. Also, you can correct even in standing position. If you put your hand in this way, try to find by your other hand place of your tension. And you can only hold. In this way, you will use mild methods of classical osteopathy. One of your hand is a listening hand, another hand is working hand. Try to find comfortable neutral position for your body and hold in this position. You see, slowly she bending backward, removing tension in her back. She will be more straight and straight, without any cracks, without any...